And first tonight, we begin with breaking news.
A student at EC Glass High School in Lynchburg is facing charges after school leaders found a loaded handgun in their backpack. The student now faces three charges, including possession of a firearm while on school property.
No one was hurt, and the student was taken to the juvenile detention center in Lynchburg.